Mystery buried inside a new clue left behind by the gunman at the Washington Navy Yard. Tonight, investigators studying these words. They were etched on a gun used by Aaron Alexis. And ABC senior justice correspondent Pierre Thomas has the first take on what these riddles could mean.
This is a Remington 870 pump action shotgun, like the one used in the Washington Navy Yard massacre. A devastating close-range weapon that sources tell us left a horrific scene of carnage in its wake. ABC News has learned that Aaron Alexis carved the words, "Better off this way," and "my ELF weapon" on the stock of his shotgun. Investigators are examining the meaning of the phrases, including whether "better off this way" meant Alexis knew he would die in his murderous rampage. As for ELF, authorities are not sure what it means, though some investigators wonder if it refers to the tech phrase, extremely low frequency. Part of the curiosity about that phrase stems from the fact that Alexis was a computer technician and had been recently ranting to police about hearing voices and microwave machines bombarding his body. That bizarre tale was told to police in Rhode Island, who alerted the Newport Naval Station police. But the Navy confirmed today the information was never passed up the chain of command. And Alexis kept his job as a civilian contractor with the Navy, holding a secret clearance.
There were a lot of red flags, as you noted. Why they didn't get picked up, those are all legitimate questions that we're going to be dealing with.
We heard today from a killer's crestfallen mother. She did not want her face shown.
Our son, Aaron Alexis, has murdered 12 people. Aaron is now in a place where he can no longer do harm to anyone, and for that I am glad. To the families of the victims, I am so, so very sorry that this has happened. My heart is broken.
After hearing those voices, Alexis recently went to VA hospitals complaining of insomnia. Officials gave him sleeping medication. When asked if he had thoughts of hurting anyone or himself, he said no. And Diane, that was that.